Welcome to the video. Before I start the video, can this video hit 50 likes? That'll be awesome, guys. So, guys, today I'm gonna show you three things that should be updated or be added in Clash Royale. So, guys, at the first one we got is the one and only legendary card drop rates on every chest. So, yeah, legendary card drop rates on every chest should be updated, because I got my legendary card after 1 year. I know, I just stopped playing for 5 months. Yeah, for the half of the year, like it. So, yeah, that should be added. Not even clan chest, but I just moved up clan chest. That should probably added in or updated. Sorry, it's updated. Sorry. Updated in Clash Royale. Yeah, I really hope it's been updated, because it took me like 1 year, half of the way 1 year, to get the first legendary. And by the way, I got my Lava Hound. Yeah, that's a really cool card, I know it. So yeah, guys, this should be probably added. I'm not gonna lie, guys, it should be added in Clash Royale. So, guys, at this one, I got the Global Chat. Yes, guys, Global Chat should be added in Clash Royale, because Global Chat is the only thing I like it is about. You know, the Global Chat is like finding new people, adding it, battling with them, testing your deck. And yeah, sometimes you can find your clan, like, have a cool clan. For me, I have to search through every single clan that recommends me. Yeah, the Global Chat should be added, or be, that's an adding kind of a thing, so should be added in Clash Royale. So, guys, at this one, I present you the bookmarks! Yes, guys, I really like to have my bookmarks, like, you know what, I just found a really cool, really cool clan, and I want to add it, but for the bookmarks I can't add it. So yeah, the bookmark should be added. That should be probably added. Bookmarks, I really miss the bookmarks on Clash Royale. So guys, that's for it. Thanks for if you like the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you later with the next of the video. For now, peace out.